And the Wake County School District now planning for a virtual option this fall. Key factors for the fall include any executive orders from the governor, as well as the health and safety of students and staff. More than 77,000 Wake County students are enrolled in the spring virtual academy. More than 84,000 are signed up for in-person learning, and when that does resume.